Molly has a very peculiar two sleeve grip here. She's not gripped correct and it's going to really hinder herself getting anywhere. After a while, the referee stops this and you get a chance to re-grip. Upon re-gripping, Molly gets a much better purchase. Molly makes a good attack with Ujigari, but it doesn't work. Doesn't have enough balance enough. But now Molly's opponent is going to try and push herself into a position where she can pull off an Uchimata and she scores Ippon. Unfortunately, Molly has now lost that contest.